This is the case of the SpongeBob murder. In 1995, Jason was born in a small town in Louisiana, where he lived with his parents and two other siblings. He was known as the Quiet
and then he brutally murdered his whole family, using their meat to cook up Krabby Patties, and then sold them to